Would you pay $900,000 as duplex, part of the duplex, in Congress Park? It's got 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, 1,700 square feet, and it was beautifully brought to market by Judy Anthony. She just crushed it with the station. I like it a lot. Got cool, really dramatic black and white pictures of brick walls. It makes it feel very New York. I've never been to New York, but I imagine that's what New York feels like. Updates and remodels throughout the whole home. 2 bedrooms up top, and then the primary bedroom is downstairs. So my clients actually hated that aspect. I wouldn't mind one bit having a primary bedroom be downstairs. You know, if you have kids running upstairs, that'd be a bummer. Got a cool accent wall there in the basement. This is the primary bedroom that is downstairs. So let me know if you love that or hate that. And a remodel up in back as well. This camera angle is weird. I'm sitting on the couch. Let me know. $900,000. Would you pay at Congress Park? Peace out.